The hole yawns back at you, impossibly wide. A single tentacle burrowed through stone.
Harvest the tadpoles. We're close to the source of the infections.
All of this sitting beneath moonrise. For how long? And how deep does it go?
Assemble.
Tread carefully. We are very close to the source of the Absolute now. That telepathic storm has become a tempest.
Down, down!
Huh. They think we're friends? Allies?
Pilgrimages to Moonrise ended down here.
No will sparks behind his eyes. His mind has been hollowed out to better echo the commands of the collective.
A gake thrall. The only way to save it is to kill it.
You could kill it. End its miserable life of enslavement. Surely that would be the humane thing to do. Or you could take advantage of its vulnerability and plunder what's left of its hollow mind for anything that could serve you.
Ma,
Stop. No. Down. Deep. One of three. One of three.
Pliant as well-worn boots, his mind turns to his work. Chop, cut, sort, shiver of impact, crack of bone. He removes the brains, digs free the squirming tadpoles. The unworthy ones given over to the illithids to become.
Part of one mind. Four little feet dancing to same song.
With a lurch, you realize he means the intellect devourers. Here, the brains are harvested, made part of the hive mind. The device does not react to your presence.
Mind flayers and civilians.
The device releases a stream of fragmented memories and
this
emotions.
This must be where they infect and transform
the
those they
kidnap. The pod inhabitant's former self. Courage, conviction, defiance. Even as her organs began to dissolve, she believed she could resist.
Brine pools, but empty of tadpoles.
That
unusual.
Pole. Is that
harvesting all the larvae inside? Indicates they are getting ready for something big. Discern, faithful. We depart.
tadpoles in this brine pool.
Enough waiting. I crave blood. A brine pool, but it's empty.
Brine pool. Empty, thankfully.
It's good to be alive. Brine pool with no tadpoles.
The moment comes, the absolute moves.
Tadpole forms a telepathic connection with the device, and a chorus of static energy fills your mind. Every mind flayer in the room calls out hungrily from its pod, seeking release and sustenance. But there are others in the pods, those not yet infected, not yet alithid, terrified, desperate to escape. The device is open to your tadpole's command, to your authority.
Gaith machinery, cold as the sea of night, alien as time to the astral plane. Avert your eyes, close your mind.
Screams, psychic agony, terror, then nothing.
Assemble. Evacuate. Design, but
the city, every soul made true.
Bring death. Embrace. General Thorne was attacked. The order to evacuate given. You should not be here. I conclude you are one of the attackers. No need for a throne. You could merely get in the way. Go on, make yourself useful somewhere. If you cannot manage that, just stay out of the way. Gather yourselves. Soon, we march to victory. Calls out for salvation. The chosen are my heart, and you my many hands. Of many hearts, one soul. Prepare the march. My chosen gather below.
From
and silence.
I've got it.
On my way.
Infinium via.
We'll ascend. Taking position.
ready for this.
Have to keep going. catch a break.
Taking position.
Tactical.
What now? Don't waste a step.
forward.
Into life, a mind touches your own. Alien and full of desperate need, but fragmented too. It is incomplete. It yearns to connect, but needs you to guide the process, linking each part of your mind to its like.
Decidedly unfamiliar territory now. Keep up the pressure and stay alert. We need to find Thorm.
This place is an illithid stronghold. Let's finish what we came here to do and get out.
Or something close to it. You'll find no place more repellent in all the plains.
As you approach, the mind still desperately yearning for connection. It is incomplete. It yearns to connect, but needs you to guide the process, linking each part of your mind to its like.
Thank you.
you approach. Your input.
Wanted something? Do you really need to ask? I'm sorry. I have a lot on my mind. The shadow fell. Like, that's more true than you may have intended. I'm not sure I'm the same person I was before. The Shadowheart I thought I was would never even dreamed of defying the Lady Shah. I'm a stranger to myself. The sooner I speak to Nightsong, the sooner I'll know what the future holds for me. Assuming I have a future at all.
Even bigger up close.
Is empty, traces of psychic energy still linger about it, and memories of its former inhabitants spill into your mind. You see the streets of Baldur's Gate, the emblem of the Flaming Fist, martial drills and courtly dances. You feel the courage of a soldier who became a commander, and the intelligence of a commander who became a duke. Ravenguard was here, in this pod, not long ago. device does not react to your touch or presence.
Baldur's Gate will know my design.
By Grazit's cock, it's about time you came! Thought you'd have figured it out by now. Now, enough sniffing around and get me out of this thing.
Mizora's life rests in your hands. Perhaps you could end Will's pact here and now.
Incredible. You actually think you hold the winning hand? Fine, I'll play your game. But I amend the pact. Clause F, Section 9. Soulbinder shall bestow reward or favor only upon Soulbearer's fulfillment of related obligation. Now, open the pod.
Your eyes turn to the control panel next to the pod. It has two devices marked with illithid symbols. The controls are open to your tadpole's command. To your authority. The symbol's meaning comes into focus. Annihilate. You decipher the symbol. It's an illithid sigil, meaning unleash.
Good work. I'd give you a gold star, but I'm fresh out. As for the pact... Clause Z, Section 13. If the Soulbinder consents to separation, she will release the Soulbearer from all obligation within 6 months.
You're a disgusting little shit. You know that, Mizora.
Ignorant thing. It's always the terms and conditions that get you. Not going to happen, but I do like your spunk. Right. I'm out of here. I need a long bath. I'll leave you to your very serious business. But don't you fret. If you survive this place, I'll find you. The pup will be needing me. Count on it. Oh, and ask Will how we met. I've loosened his tongue. It's real cracker of a tale. Ta-ta.